after I wake up, which usually I lay in bed for like 20 minutes just on my phone, I put on my slippers. These moccasins are from Target. And then I just really quick make my bed so that my room is tidy for the day. I was feeling tongue-tied, and now I'm frozen in your headlights. First thing I do is head to my bathroom and take my medicine so I don't forget, and then I'll brush my teeth. My eyes are usually really red and dry in the morning, so sometimes I'll put in some eye drops. Then I just head to the kitchen with my phone and my dog. Of course, Lacey follows me everywhere. I'll brew some coffee, and usually what I put in is just some honey to sweeten it and then some almond milk, and it tastes delicious. So petting Lacey is the most vital part of my morning routine. Just gonna be honest with you. I'll usually turn on the TV and put on an HGTV show. I love any like flipper show. I like to watch Flipper Flop. That's my favorite show right now. And then it's time for me to make my breakfast. So today I made yogurt and berries. I didn't make the yogurt. Usually I just go for the plain Greek yogurt, and then I washed some raspberries and put those in there. And then I'll just put some honey on top to sweeten it a little bit, and it fills me up pretty well. Sometimes I take my breakfast and coffee out on the front porch and sit out there with Lacey and just have a relaxing morning. And clearly, hanging out with Lacey is the most important part of my morning routine. Out today, without a word to say. After I've had breakfast and kind of moseyed around the house a little bit, I will go into the bathroom and tone and then just moisturize my face. I've been using a homemade toner. If you want a video on my skincare routine, let me know in the comments below. While I wait for those products to dry and kind of set into my skin, I picked up the book Hot Body Year Round and I was skimming through it. This is by Cassie Ho. She is a friend of mine, and you guys, this book is amazing. It is so fun and inspirational. So I was reading that, and then once those products were dry, I decided it was time for my makeup. So first I put on this Primer Spray Water by Smashbox. It was the first time I used it. And then I just let that dry for a little bit. Then I put my foundation on. I'm using the CoverGirl, I think it's like, so I forgot the name of it, but I've been using this for like a year now. So I put that on my skin, and then for my under eyes, I have on the Maybelline concealer, and then I just put that on my upper eyelids too to kind of cancel out any veins. And then what I do is I set that with the Dream Matte powder, and I'll just use a fluffy brush and put that under my eyes. And then I go in with that same powder and use it to set my whole face, all the foundation and everything. And then I go in with my NYC bronzer, and I'll just put that on my cheeks kind of as a blush, but then I remembered I also put blush on, so it was more of like a glow to my skin because I am pale. Yes, I'm a snowball, everyone knows. I put a little product in my eyebrows and then brushed it through with a spoolie. And then for eye makeup, I'm using this Tarte palette called Poppy Picnic, and I used the brown eyeshadow color in it, and I just put that on my crease and blended it out, and then I put a darker shade of brown on my lower lash line. I skipped eyeliner today, and I just put a couple coats of my L'Oreal Butterfly mascara on my upper and lower eyelashes. My world crumbling. And then I put on some of my favorite blush at the moment, which is the Tarte Amazonian Clay blush in the shade True Love. And for lips, I put on the Lip Surgeons by Tarte. It's like a crayon type thing in the shade Empowered. Ooh, I like that name. By the way, I showered the night before, so that's why I didn't show me showering in this video. But I put on some deodorant and some body spray. To accessorize, I put on one of my favorite necklaces, and it's from Macy's. For hair, I just took out my braid and then put it in a half up, half down with this clip that I got at Forever 21. Simple, easy, hair out of the face, but still kind of down, if you know what I'm saying. So I went to The Grove, which is in LA, and I had lunch at Marmalade Cafe with Ava, who is my life as Ava on YouTube. We had such a great time. Ava is so sweet. And if you want to see the vlog that I filmed that day, I will have a link in the description box, or you could click on the screen right now. So today I'm going apartment hunting. I'm in West LA right now, and I'm gonna bring you with me. Life, and you lift me up once. So for my outfit of the day, I have on this multicolored romper with long sleeves, and it has a kind of crisscross wrap style on the front. This is from Nordstrom. And then I paired this outfit with my tan suede hat that I just got from Forever 21, and I'm obsessed with this hat. It goes with everything, and it blocks the sun from my face. As for shoes, I have on a pair of tan suede ankle boots that I just got from Zara. They're so comfortable. My little cream colored bag is from Forever 21. It really looks like a Rebecca Minkoff bag, but it was a lot cheaper. After I had lunch with Ava and walked around the Grove a little bit more, my sister and I went to a place on Sunset called Mel's Drive-In. It's a diner and it's delicious. We had milkshakes, Oreo milkshakes to be exact. They were so good. Oh! So my sunglasses are my favorite part of my outfit. I got these recently at Forever 21. They're green and blue, and they're reflective. They're like a mirror. They're awesome, and I'm obsessed with them. So that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I love you guys, and I will talk to you in my next video. Bye! How many times I've
fallen. When I go to...
I don't understand that language.